Nope. Excellent. Good start.
Welcome.
To the shiny hunt of Latias.
Nope.
Where's the game? Well then, let's begin. It would be so crazy if the first Pokemon you count was actually shiny. React on when that happens. But let's see how lucky we are today. If nothing happens, I should have plenty of time to just few hundred encounters. At least 100. Yeah, how's everyone's day been? Good. Just finished recording the video, so I thought, oh, I have a free time. Now, shiny hunting. Now, just a little chill format again. Just sitting back in my seat with my GameCube control work. Yeah. And having a wireless keyboard on. So every time I evade an encounter, just push up. So it counts another encounter, and yeah. That's how we're going to do it. Rejectable counter, so if I say for example just add 2 to the counter, I can just reduce. Besides that, it's just gonna be seeing other people show up to join us. That lets the allies. I'm blaming anyway, since this is, to be honest, kind of boring to watch. Hey, Pokemon's your thing? Feel free. Chat and talk. After all, I'm doing this because I love Pokemon, I'm just so hey. Body is shining already. But what I could also do is an ultra moon from the one side. I'd like it better if I can just, you know, record it. Who thinking. Runaways are pretty much the only encounter I can do. Well, it's actually easy. If it is, then all the others are possible as well. No, we're just gonna do runaway encounters. Think of the Pokemon I should. I could shiny hand after this. Might do Kyogre, but how easy it is to do runaways for that. I've had it herself before yet. Get a goal. Helps that this is just pure relaxing. Well, what a wonder you. Expect a shiny for at least a couple of thousand encounters. A lot of the shiny infused. What you call shiny Murkrow or Natter for like 500 encounters. No. I don't count myself as one of those lucky ones. It's alright, I'm not a fast fella. I'd rather take things slow. That's why I'm also prepared to, you know, once I get to the shiny, sure will take around an hour. Yes. Which is why I have the team with me that I have with me. Over, can I skip now? Crap. Technique. Okay, charm, that's alright. Can handle that. Didn't get hit luckily. Not that getting hit would matter since I have plenty of revives and full restores, but I'd rather not waste them. It's night, Isaac. Thanks for the call. We should be good. I've been declining phone calls lately. and turn them off, so... No. But we're just gonna keep on trying, keep on trucking. Might get lucky and get it this session. Or like in 10 sessions, I really don't mind. Of course, the sooner the better, but you know. V. It's actually no force in this company. And, but you know. Rather do full odds hunting than. Some frame and then getting it. Although I'm not all that on the technical side, as you know. The moment the who does it on a certain frame, one will be shiny. And then apparently if you use some sort of cheat device in Emerald, you can exactly see your frame. Do you know that? Oh, have you? Like 2 minutes about to have a shiny, or if I start the game I'll have a shiny in like 20 seconds, but it's 20 seconds and you have to, and that of course is, you know, I'm not that, the only reason why I even noticed that was the shiny ones myself. And one video explaining the RNG in Emeralds. It was a long time ago. So I don't exactly remember. Though it is pretty interesting that Emerald is the one with the fucked up RNG, even though this game can be. Oh yeah, with the fucked up RNG if you don't have a battery. Yet. In gaming, always are interesting to learn about. Maybe the unconscious reason why I'm doing a shiny hunt, pointing it as well. Because there would be some people that would be like, hey, I got a shiny eye, isn't it? She's just the right frame and then did it. No one can say no, it took me fucking 10,000 encounters to get the bitch. I don't hope it did. It's a good flag. I'd love to keep it under 5,000. And knowing my luck with RNG. Could very well end up being 10,000. It would be crazy since considering I do at least 100 encounters every session. If I can do more, I do more. I do like 100 encounters every session. Good session before I close to getting the shine. Oh well. Of a more chill format, so I can literally just sit back. And that's also why I'm streaming it, so that if I can. And the chat and have a fun chat. Both make the time, make it go faster and more enjoyable. I pretty much go mad if I have to do this all alone. And again, that's why I majorly respect people that actually get two shiny hunts on their own. I think most people that actually do it, like anime or fucking any, not a YouTube video in the background. And just sitting here on a bench doing nothing else but shiny hunting. again, I imagine the soft resets be easier to do like in a continuous thing. Then I'm like, okay, let's do like a heavy half an hour of soft resetting. It'll also be much faster than this. Although I don't mind this, the thing that kind of ruins the surprise, you see the sprite. Like, it would be more fun to just boom a sprite and then suddenly when you... Well... When it's like this and then BAM! Shiny would appear. It's normal up until the actual encounter. I mean, I guess in the newer Pokemon games you do have that. Shown to you. Here, since this is the older games, you're like scrolling a bit. Let's not do that. Fighting can wait till we find the shiny. Or if I encounter like a really chance pot shot me. But that only happened like once or twice a session. It already happened, so I'm assuming it won't happen anymore. Unless we go over time. Still, it would be kind of amazing to just, you know, finally have a shiny. Then transfer up all the way up to Pokemon Sword. Shield. Did I not take the key? One more or less encounter doesn't really matter. Using acrobatics, so it's a little bit. And I won't continue, you just have to hold B to run. Acrobatics is about as fast as running. Oh crap, this is a fast one. This is gonna hurt. Holy crap. Okay, we gotta make it. I have to go to my bag. And full restore my reason. There we go. And it here. You found him. Phone call was when you forgot. Admittedly, sometimes the phone call even makes you jump, because it's like, it's just on this thing. This way of shiny hunting. So then a sudden change will just be like, what? Hello, what's going on? Still normal. The cool thing about YouTube Gaming is that it does save the streams automatically to my account. So unlike Twitch, I don't have to export it. See, the moment the stream's done, it's a video. Of course, you can also just configure it not to save the video. Or, you know, have any copyrighted material or anything. First I thought to be like, hey, let's put some, you know, music in the background while we're doing this. But I wouldn't want these videos to get, like, taken down. It would be kind of cool in the end to be. See all those videos? This is the result. You, all right. Give me a bit. I'll be right back. We're back! Awesome, it's also a fast one. math lead or something. That's correct, yep. Looks like it's some decent damage. Oh well. Say that, but first I gotta heal. And healing, then I could just, you know. Round another fast one, I could get killed. Let's try to avoid that. Lag spikes. It's not like we're doing some nice stands of shit. Should be easy enough to handle. I don't even remember what encounter number we started, but you know. Plenty of fast ones this stream. Can you tag me? Yeah, keep using charm while we cover, please. Thank you. I still theorize that the fast ones, are the ones with the speed boosting nature and near max speed IV. Though there's no way I can make sure except by catching it, but catching it would take up a lot of time. Time I could also just spend, you know, hunting for the shiny. It'd be a lot easier if I could just run. Pick the stone again. No. I have to run. Exit the room, enter the room, hit the stone. Just 273. Target 230. We've already had 16 counters by now. It's pretty good. That's also why I decided to stream to YouTube Gaming. Rather than back to the internet. Only thing that's a pain in the ass is every time I want to switch to YouTube, or stream to YouTube rather, I have to change my entire broadcasting. Maybe 5 minutes work, but still. Would rather have the option to be like, hey, where? Like YouTube. But first I have to pre-set up the stream on YouTube. Get like a special key into my streaming software, so that my streaming software know where to send the stream. These streams are announced, well they all are, so I kind of have a schedule. Only there, at least I assume, used to the schedule. When? They always know when I'll be there. You can tune in, well, watch the... I also like to work on the YouTube side the most. Yeah. About 10 minutes, we'll hit the big 3-0. I'm looking forward to now. I do see every 100 as kind of a milestone thing. It's silly, but you know. Don't say that I am. She's run. There we go. It's kind of weird to think about, like, every little wound to slip off would either bring me closer or farther away from the shiny. Like, there's no real way to ever know. Be like, aww, you were this close. I'd rather not know either, because then I might be like really close multiple times, be like, ah, damn it. Or abysmally far away. That's also the other side of the spectrum. I because you also need to kind of focus with this, since I notice sometimes that, hey, I missed a count on. It's not that big of a deal if I miss one. I won't be like the type to go back to all of my streams, count the exact number of encounters. Be like, hey, I got my shiny finally after like 2361. Even though the count is less like 2300. But in the end, perseverance is key. As if I do get to like fucking like video like 100 or stream 100, I will be a little bit demoralized. I think I'm a reward. It is kind of nice that for like a few seconds, once I pick, spend my attention elsewhere. But when I did this on my own, like I did like maybe I was shiny hunting on my own, I get distracted by the things that I can be like, can be distracted. So I'm negative. Watch like a show or anything. I just pretty full attention to the show and be like, oh crap, and play or move away or redo the encounter. I just play and forget since I'm a dumbass. Besides, I don't want to waste like acting like a small to successfully win a win. That does trigger like an animation. Just prolong. The reason why I have animations on, I've always done that. So I like it. Pokemon moves around. It's in some generation gems, so like 1 to 2, 2 to 3, 3, 4. But the moves all look different. Even if they're like in the same generation, like if you look at Pokemon, like Pokemon Colosseum series, moves look different in XD than they do in the original, and vice versa. I don't know if it's true for all moves, but like most moves you use in the game do look different. Like maybe some signature moves, like Secret 5 or whatever. Yeah. I don't know. Like that they just once again did all moves. Even though they didn't have to, they did. Just recycle all the Colosseum to XD. It's a bit of a... Oh, we already passed the 300. Buy it rather quickly. Been hunting already. Already 43 minutes. Jesus. Probably was like 15 minutes. I believe you too. And the reason why it just makes it feel faster. Besides, I like the chance that maybe someone will wander into the chat. Be like, hey. Someone will join me in my Discord voice chat. Like what happened last time. That was pretty fun. It would be pretty awesome if I could like stream to like YouTube and Twitch at the same time. Then again, I don't think either one of the servers, the two servers, would appreciate it. I'm pretty sure YouTube Gaming and Twitch are a rivalry at the moment, or always have been. Be a funny idea is to do like the first 1,000 encounters here on YouTube, and from 1,001 to like 2,000 on Twitch, and then like every 1,000 just change. I mean, either way, the videos are just gonna end up on here on YouTube anyway, regardless if I stream on Twitch or stream on YouTube. I do change the title of the stream every time I post it to, well, not post it to, but let it be shown on my channel, I guess? So then do you like encounter 214 in this case, till like 300 something. Maybe I'll change every 500. That seems like a better number. Fast ones also help you to keep you on your toes, which I quite like. Hey, we just hit 314. So now with this one, I will have done over 100 in bonus already. So that went by pretty fast. Someone's throwing you. Sorry. Sure, let's move the punch in. I guess that's not my software, that sometimes I do like press the button twice for the counter and for the encounter counters for them. So in the end I do think I'm playing even. Almost a 325, it's pretty good. I think once I hit the hour mark, I'll call it. Keep these sessions kind of nice and short. It still amazes me how fast this goes. Okay, I've really missed me for almost 45 minutes. No wait, 54, sorry. 54 minutes already. Oh, what's this next like? And again, I guess frame rate doesn't really impact this kind of activity anyway. This kind of second my computer stuck at 25 frames. So. Like sometimes jump to 26, 27, now it's only 18. What the hell? I'm not running that much, so you know it's back to 30. Oh, it's back to 25. What the hell? And I would accept it if I'm running like a lot of shit in the background, but I'm not. Ooh, so you hear the magic number 333. It's kind of weird that sometimes I really want it to be a shiny. So my eyes do really play tricks on me. I'm like, what the? Oh my god, it's shiny. It's just normal. That's just a dick move. Damn, that was a really big spike, what the hell? Like, you can even hear it in audio, that just crackles a bit to keep up, like, what the fuck? This makes no damn sense at all. guess the one amazing part is that I haven't got any drop frames at all this stream. It's pretty freaking amazing. So I do gotta give my props for that. Let's do 6 more comms after 343. Seems like a nice number to end on. Maybe this is a special number. Nope. Guess not. No, I haven't been bending much to them, I've actually been journey hunting. Now there's another 344. That way I would have done, I think, 130 encounters in around an hour. And that's not bad at all. Alright, let's see what the final encounter will be. Well, I want to thank everyone that came through for watching. If you're watching this back, thanks so much for watching as well. I'll be back another time for some more hunting, so stay tuned for that. Once again, thank everyone so much for watching. This is Big Blue, signing out.